because I thought I'd forgotten. It was you I saw in my dream one day long ago. I thought I'd forgotten. For a time of it. You've materialized in form, rumbling through the rubble of barriers that have fallen powerless to your feet. I respond with the honesty as I did in my dream, welcoming you in my reality with friendship, trust, and respect. With the one that's earlier I thought I'd forgotten. Confusion is my reality. Deep down inside, a flame flickers, responding to the fire of conviction that burns within you. Your strength and resolve are beacons to the weakness of those and I who wish to have human compassion towards others that are vulnerable. For nothing other than the possession that could never truly be possessed, of speaking or tainted with a narrow mind, a selfish ego, and an unjust love. My strengths are safe within, unworthy until now. I offer them to you without condition, with all I'm capable of. The flickering flame responds with love. My dear.